A 6-year-old pink flamingo became the first of its kind to receive a prosthetic leg. The bird fractured his left leg about a month ago. Veterinarians had to amputate part of it to stop a potentially deadly infection. Now he has this new leg. Without both legs, doctors say the bird would not have lived. He is expected to fully recover in the next few weeks.